Doctrine of Absorption of Common Crimes. The rule enunciated in People v. Hernandez 99 Phil. Rep. 550 1956, that the ingredients of a crime form part and parcel thereof, and hence, are absorbed by the same and cannot be punished either separately therefrom or by the application of Art 48 of the RPC. Real v. Amin, GR 93335, September 13, 1990, 189 SCRA 573. It held that the crime of rebellion under the RPC is charged as a single offense, and that it cannot be made into a complex crime. Also Hernandez Doctrine. Subscribe for more.